Too bad our men don't have a commander in chief like that anymore. Stuck with that fucking Obama.